a toast. Tonight we drink to numbers, a set of graphs, tables, and formulas that equate to you and me. We can be added, subtracted, multiplied, and divided. The ones and zeros, the yin and yang of information, cascades of it reaching us faster than our own ideas. Satellites mistook for stars, always knowing where we are even when we don't. Bloodshot eyes and bruised fingertips, mental masturbation via cathode rays. We need something visceral. We need to see starlight, not limelight. Definitions will be changed. Sights will be heard and sound will be seen. Screaming and revelry. Years will pass before the minutes do. Social and temporal fabrics unwind as we tug the threads. Frayed edges. Only then will we be able to fuck in the streets amidst the lonely buildings. Dollar bills will be used for campfires instead of justifying natural disasters. Conversation will be the only real currency. The ghost of a Prozac nation burned to the bones by choices beyond paper or plastic, bad or worse. So raise your glasses, my friends. Our heartstrings are about to play a new song.
Yeah! recently returned from the Valley of the Shadow of Death. I am rapturously breathing in all the odors and essences of life. I've been to the brink of total oblivion. I remember and ferment a desire to remember everything.
Yeah. Godless Missionary!